Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Flory, and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. A quick and painless installation is a must in today's manufacturing. The new A2W wireless push buttons from Omron Automation give you just that. Let's take a look. The new A2W push-buttons by Omron Automation feature wireless technology to remotely signal a process without the need for batteries or power. You heard right. These buttons feature a self-generating power supply, so no machine power sources or batteries are required to initiate a signal back to the controller. That means these push-buttons can be installed virtually anywhere, like portable carts, warehouse or facility walls that don't have DC power available, or simply remote signaling devices that can be carried by an operator. This system features a push button and receiver that is wired to your main enclosure and signals your process what button is pressed. A maximum of 8 buttons can transmit back to the main receiver. The buttons feature an onboard indicator that gives you visual confirmation of transmission to the receiver. Green indicates a strong signal, yellow for weak signal, and red for reception failure. The push buttons themselves come in multiple colors to suit your specific needs. With 100 meter line of sight indication distance, these buttons are extremely versatile. We recommend that you always test your application prior to implementation to ensure no obstacles are affecting your wireless signal distance. Let's take a look at just how easy it is to set up these push buttons. Set the mode switch to ID. Set the output setting switch of the master unit to 1 through 8 depending on what channel you would like to teach. Press the wireless push button 3 or more times to make sure the received field strength LED is lit. Set the mode setting switch of the master unit to run to put the controller in operation or test to verify the signal strength. To delete a button, set the mode switch to ID. Set the output setting switch of master unit to 1 through 8, depending on what channel you would like to delete. Press the reset switch of the master unit until the received field strength LED is lit. As you can see, these wireless push buttons are very unique and a versatile solution in the Omron Automation product lineup. If you'd like to learn more about this product or have questions about your application, give us a call. We'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.